Pak Lah, we all know that the police take instructions from you. So if you had approved the demonstration, then it would not have been an illegal one. And it would have, in fact, increased your standing as Prime Minister if you had allowed it to happen. Because you can turn around and say, look, we are practicing democracy. If these people from Bersih want to submit a memo to the king in a big, big way, we will allow that to happen as long as it is peaceful. And they prove it to be peaceful. It's just that the police, for no reason, started firing their little water pistols. And that created all the ruckus. But credit to the organizers of Bersih, they acted with restraint. And that's just to prove that in Batu Buruk, they were not the cause of the violence. And they have redeemed themselves. So I think, Pak Lah, much as I respect you as a Prime Minister, and that you're a really nice man, but I think you shouldn't be taken in by your current advisors. You should consider changing them, actually. You know, maybe pick some other advisors who have no political agenda of their own. And you have to be really careful with your son-in-law, you know. You have to be really careful. Because, you know, power makes men very hungry and very dangerous. And being a father-in-law doesn't exclude you from being a potential victim of his power or hunger for power.